Hello, YouTube world. This is Alex, the gaming teacher, and welcome to a brand new series of Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix. As you're watching this video, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel if you have not already. So, here we are with another Harry Potter game. This one is going to be a blind run, so I have not... The only one I ever played with Harry Potter was Chamber of Secrets, which you already saw. Alright, I'm gonna have to skip this part here again. But yeah, I'm pretty juiced. I haven't played this before. I love the Harry Potter game, the Chamber of Secrets. Kind of wondering what this is gonna be. Let me just press start. So I don't have to... See what's going on here. Alright. So yeah, Harry Potter, you know, enjoyed, read all the books, watched all the movies. I enjoyed some more than others, but, you know, Order of Phoenix, as the story went along, you could see how it got more dark and dark. The first couple of movies were all kind of like, you know, kid-friendly stuff, but here it's like, you know, more people are dying, and it's getting more intense and stuff. That kind of really started with the Goblet of Fire, like when Cedric Diggory died, basically. You know, and Voldemort returned. So, but here, yeah, it's after the Goblet of Fire, so... pretty excited. See what this has to offer. This is obviously going to be a blind run, so... Who knows how long this will take. But, anyways, do I want to enable autosave? Yes, I do, for sure. Autosave's always a nice thing to have. And, I guess we have up to 3 files, looks like. Well, look at this. See, I remember there was no difficulty in the Chamber of Secrets, so... Well, alrighty then. As always, I'm gonna do what's normal. I wonder if I should have subtitles. We'll see. Maybe I could change this later, I'm not sure. Screen type, ooh. All right, we'll definitely do wide. Actually... Nah, it's not like it's barely... It only affects the top and the bottom part, it seems, and it's barely... making a difference, so I'll just have a wide like this. Oh, look at this, it asked me if I wanted to autosave, it's gonna ask me again here, so... Alright, this sounds good. Wait, what? Press continue, so let's see. Or press it again. Anyways, I'm not sure what's gonna happen, but, oh, okay, so it's starting now. I was like wondering, is there gonna show credits again? Interesting, the sports is in the back of the newspaper. 10-year-old.
At least I don't cry in my sleep. Don't kill Cedric! Boo-hoo!
What are you talking about?
Hey!
Oh, what the heck? Look at the way he's jogging.
What? What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything! Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Dementor. Press a triangle to get your wand out. I don't know what it said. Just move it back and forth or move it in a circle? I'm just gonna move it in a circle. Set the right joystick. Okay.
Expecto Patronum.
Yep, that was something that was not in the second game, of course. He learned that spell in the third one. No, third year.
Danger to the wizarding community. It was self-defense. Hello, Harry. I see the other members of the Order managed to get you here safely.
Once he got his packing done. See you later, Harry.
Yeah, thanks, Tonks.
Welcome to number 12, Grimald Place. Headquarters of the Order of the Phoenix.
The Order of the what?
It's a secret society. The people who fought against Voldemort last time. Let me show you around.
What have you been doing?
I've been doing nothing. You've had all the fun here at the headquarters of the Order.
It's not that exciting. Mostly we've been doing cleaning for Mum.
Mrs. Weasley's very keen on cleaning.
Could you give me a hand? I have to move all the stuff in this room against that wall, so Mum can clean the floor.
It's okay, Harry. You're not at the Dursleys now. You're allowed to use magic. I recommend using Accio and Depulso.
Handy, but I've not learnt those spells yet.
Just copy me. Let's practice Accio first. I'll use that chair to show you how. First, you need to aim at the chair. Then move your wand like this. Then say, Accio!
Alright, I'm gonna have to probably increase the volume here, so... Let's see. Chair. Remember, I do not have that, so... Anyways, we'll see. Dang it, I don't even know what...
Move the wand carefully.
Wait, what? Oh.
Accio! That's it! Now show me again. Now just show Ginny once more.
That'll speed things up. I might actually get finished before tea now.
Accio is great for pulling objects. Depulso is what you need for pushing. All you have to do is aim, move your wand like this, and say, Depulso.
Okay, so Accio, pull it. To push is double forward.
Depulso! Well,
and that's Repulso.
So, we need to move everything from over here to over there.
That's right.
Press L2 or R2 to change targets.
Accio!
What am I supposed to do? Because Ginny's in my way.
Thanks. That might stop Mum moaning for 5 minutes.
Have you seen Ron or Hermione?
Mum gave us all things to do. They're about somewhere.
Let's find them.
See you, Ginny.
How was your summer?
I bet your summer's been better than mine. Stuck at the Dursleys.
Dumbledore made us swear not to write. He seemed to think it best. He was really angry when he heard about the Dementors.
If I hadn't been stuck at the Dursleys, maybe that wouldn't have happened.
Molly drafted you into domestic duties too, Hermione?
I'm fixing these.
Then we'll give you a hand. Reparo is the spell for this job. Here, just watch me. Aim at the thing that's broken. Then you move your wand like this and say, Reparo!
I'm probably gonna have to do the subtitles then. Oh, look at that. So, Expecto Patronum is also to repair?
Reparo! Let's repair the next thing.
Alright. Let's. Ooh, actually, let me just look at the whole menu here. Game information. Ooh, cool. Tells you how much of the game you completed. Amount discovered in Hogwarts Portrait. Passwords found. Oh my goodness. Top grade in all classes. Oh, jeez. That's quite a lot. Total discovery points? What the heck? Alright. Oh. So I can save at any time now? Well, that's what I'd love to see, because I don't need to save it now, but... yeah. Something I always hated is, like, you can only save the game after defeating a level. Okay, I'm gonna put the subtitles on for now. I'm gonna see if I could try to increase the volume, but I don't have the remote right now. Yes. It's just hard for me to hear, and I don't know, I might miss out on something important. I think otherwise it doesn't really matter, because you guys, you'll be able to hear it still. I just know the audio. It's much more different with, you know, it's on YouTube, once it's on YouTube. Okay, then spell list. Oh, look, so it can actually tell you, Axio. It shows you how to... Okay, there we go. Oh, wait, hold on. What was the other ones? Wingardium Leviosa, Incendio. Oh, look at that. The only one from the second game was Incendio. This is going to be quite different. And then hints and tips. Ooh. My gosh, that's a lot of stuff. I'll have to just investigate that. Okay. Okay, you know what? I think having the subtitles won't be that bad.
Let's get this place tidied up before Molly starts moaning again.
Well, so I don't know. What am I supposed to change? Oh. Okay, I'm supposed to go around and. Who was giving me a hand? How do we rotate the camera, though?
Reparo!
Okay, so basically, you need a... Oh, look, there was something over here. Well, let's see here. If I was to press any controls...
If we keep casting Reparo on the shelves, we'll have this done in no time.
What? Okay, so triangles to pull out the wand. Oh. I guess square is to... Huh. Okay, well, I don't know. We'll learn as we go along. I guess there's really nothing...
Creature wouldn't let another house elf sully his beloved mistress's house.
Who's Creature?
A foul waste of house elf skin. Your other friends will want to see you. Let's find them.
What happened with those Dementors? I thought you'd be safe around Muggles. Lucky Lupin taught you Expecto Patronum.
Yeah, that's me, Lucky. Lucky I'm gonna get expelled from Hogwarts for stopping a Dementor from kissing me.
You'll be back at Hogwarts soon enough.
Not with the time it's taken me to pack, we won't.
Then let us give you a hand. Wingardium Leviosa. The lifting spell. Watch closely. Aim your wand at the clothes, and then move it like this. Wingardium Leviosa. Now that you're in the air, we can move the clothes around like this. To drop the clothes in the trunk, just break the spell.
Okay, so we have to go back and forth, but it's not like wiggling. So, yeah.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Oh. Oh, wait a second. Okay, so just to lift it.
Good cast.
But once it's in the air, I don't know. Let me see. Will it drop if I wait too long? Okay, well, anyways. Yeah, it doesn't look like a fall. So, Wingardium Leviosa.
That's it. We'll soon have this done. Yeah. Got it. Now, let's get everything else packed up.
You have to rely on your magic to pack your suitcases. For me, it's like, eh. Hey, could I lift up Loop? What's this, Serious Black? Alright, so far the most advanced one, but...
Thanks. I don't know how stuff gets that spread out.
Wingardium Leviosa. Useful for moving things around, and for keeping Ron's socks at arm's length.
Hermione's been reading up. She says they can't expel you.
Yeah.
What were the Dementors doing there anyway?
That is a very good question. I have to go to a meeting of the Order. You stay and catch up with your friends, Harry.
I wonder if this meeting's important. Let's find the others.
Good evening.
Everyone's expecting you. They're through here.
It's Dumbledore.
You think of what I'm thinking?
We can use the invisibility cloak, but it's still getting difficult to maintain a proper guard.
You know the importance Voldemort places on us. We must find a way.
Voldemort's after some sort of weapon. Maybe it's something that can kill lots of people.
Shh, the meeting's finished. Quick, get to bed before Mum catches us.
I hope our side's got it. Whatever it is.
Yeah. Almost there. I'm almost
there, Harry. Courtroom 10, a full Wizengamot, and for a simple case of underage magic.
Order! Order! All those in favor of conviction!
We also wish to welcome our new defense against the dark arts teacher, Professor Dolores Umbridge, who?
Thank you, Headmaster. The Minister for Magic has always considered education to be of vital importance. Although progress for progress' sake must be discouraged...
She's a friend of Fudge's. She was at the hearing.
...to be old.
Most illuminating.
It's a load of waffle.
There's important stuff in this waffle.
Practices that ought to be.
Thank you, Professor Umbridge, and to you and all newcomers. Welcome to Hogwarts.
Okay, so all of a sudden we're in Hogwarts now. Didn't take as long as the second game did.
Listen, Ron. Well done, mate. Becoming a prefect.
I never thought it'd be me. I thought it'd be you.
Nah. I've caused too much trouble.
Yeah, I suppose. Come on, we better get to the common room.
No. What can I do here?
Depulso!
Oh, what?
Wingardium Leviosa!
Interesting. Hold down X to run? Okay, but I was trying to... Interesting. How do you talk?
Was a twerp.
Get lost.
Hogsmeade next time. Are you?
Okay,
Going somewhere, Potter? You should be in the Gryffindor common room, preparing for yet another year of academic underachievement. You're supposed to be going the other way,
oh, okay,
Potter.
Yeah.
Your sense of direction is as lamentable as your knowledge of school rules.
Well, okay then, I guess we'll just go into the common room.
I'm just glad the sorting hat put me in Slytherin.
Have you two noticed Hagrid's not here?
He must be doing something for the Order.
Keep your voice down!
Quiet, George. He might take points off us.
Anyway, if you don't hurry up, you'll be finding Hermione in a bad mood.
So, what can we do?
Not the brightest, is he?
I solemnly swear he isn't the brightest.
Oh yeah, the Marauder's map!
Wait, what? Press select to open the...
I solemnly swear that I am up to no good.
Press right to view characters. Press X to select Hermione. Oh, okay. So she's...
Mischief managed. You'd better get upstairs.
No, Hermione's
in the con room. Follow the footprints. Oh, wow. What the heck?
Whatever.
Okay, the thing is, how do I... Alright, well then. That's right.
Did you have a good summer? I mean, apart from the hearing and almost being expelled.
Is that a Tornado's badge? You don't support them, do you?
Yeah, I do. I'll see you later, Harry.
Hmm. Oh, that Cho Chang, I guess? My gosh, look at all these stairs.
People only started supporting the Tornadoes when they won the league. Let's get to the common room. We don't want to keep Hermione waiting.
Alright, this looks quite a bit different. Oh, jeez, can you actually fall off? Well, that's what it is. I need to hold on to X. Okay. That's it. Let's just go now. I guess we could try exploring later, but I don't know. Because, like, he needs to know the passwords, right? What are those doors with, like some shield on them. Alright. To the fat lady.
I don't know it. Do you?
I thought you did. Aren't prefects told in advance?
Yeah, it was something to do with, you know, I don't know. They told us loads of stuff.
Great. So how do we get in?
No password, no entry.
Yeah, of course. Come on. Let's find someone else from Gryffindor and ask them the password.
Okay, well, how am I supposed to know? Wait.
I really must pay my...
Hi, do you know what the password is for the common room?
Mimbulus Mimbletonia?
Good. You passed my prefect test. Now move it, midget.
It was so quiet.
Password!
Mimbulus Mimbletonia.
Correct!
Okay, then. We got that done.
Where have you two been? You'd better look at the notice board.
Use your magic to...
The pulsar!
What is this? Oh, I didn't even...
Oh, have you made a discovery, Harry?
Myrtle? Well, I found something.
That's what a discovery is, silly. There are things all over Hogwarts that can be discovered. You should look for them.
With our luck, we'll find another chamber of secrets. Only this time it'll be full of spiders.
Not spiders. Special things. Things that most people never see.
You mean there is another chamber?
Not a chamber. More of a room. I found it when I was hiding in the pipes. Every time someone makes a discovery, special things appear in the room. Special secret things.
Great! Where is this room of rewards?
Oh, yes. Just ask Myrtle. Myrtle will tell you everything. Well, it's a secret. You'll just have to discover it for yourself.
He called me the Fat Lady. Lady,
okay.
He is no gentleman.
Unbelievable, isn't it?
Yeah. I can't believe he got double potions on a Monday.
We'd better find Neville. I bet he's not looked at the timetable yet. And we've got Umbridge for defense against the dark arts next.
Maybe this is a time to check your map.
Okay. So we're looking for Neville. Oh, jeez. We have to look for Umbridge. Okay, so honestly, I don't even know where he's at, but we just follow the footprints, right? So... Wait, what?
Oh, you found it then?
What? I didn't want to talk to her.
The room I told you about, silly. It's just through this portrait.
Wait, what?
Whoa! Really? Oh, for the power to jinx that minx! What do you want? Well, verily, you are an offense to the eye.
I'd like to go into the Room of Rewards.
And if wishes grew on trees, life would be a breeze. Please pester someone else.
Do I need a password to come in?
Did you not hear? I said push off.
Well, we could. Or we could stay here until Myrtle comes back. Myrtle likes Harry. I'm sure if Harry asked her, she'd stay here all the time.
What?
So, either we could go inside, or Harry could ask Myrtle to haunt here. Forever.
You, my girl, have a vindictive streak to be admired. Enter and tell that sobbing spectre to stay well away from me.
Wait. Huh?
Who cursed me with you? All your discoveries are making my arm ache.
Okay, then. Oh, this is actually the room.
Things, haven't you? No one's ever found things as fast as you. I hope you keep discovering them. Then you can fill up our special room. And I won't tell anyone else about it, Harry.
Okay, what?
There are a lot of interesting things. I wonder what else will appear in here.
You have found one of... Okay. Wait, what the heck? I don't know, this thing looked like it was broken. Oh, okay. So this is kind of like, Fred and George's shop or something, where if they get a certain amount of things... Is this room, like, just one big circle? I think it is. What the fudge? Find the hidden wizard plaques around Hogwarts. Okay, get me out of this room now. Okay, it's not one big circle. Anyways... So we know this is close to the Gryffindor common room.
I'll tell Mr. Filch what you were up to. Every time you discover things, my file gets heavier. You don't know how lucky you are that portraits can't jinx.
Okay, we need another 60 points. So I'm just gonna let that go as it's, you know, I don't know what I'm saying, but okay, so okay, so we're gonna go to the defense against dark arts then.
Hey.
Yeah, it's reminding me to just hurry up and start running. I think these subtitles are just like chit chat people that were passing by. Hold circle for discovery view.
Hi, Harry.
Hi.
What? Oh, I see. What?
Stop pointing that wand at me!
Point your wand at them!
Oh, R1 to hold the student?
Come save your friend, Potter.
I'll tell my father!
What?
Thanks. I tried to stop them picking on some first years, but they started picking on me instead.
At least you tried, Neville.
Wasn't that against school rules, Hermione?
We'd better get to defense against the dark arts.
Okay, then. Now we're gonna go...
We need to go to defense against the dark arts.
So that's what the next lesson is.
Yeah, I know. Wait a second.
Come on, we need to get to Wingardium Leviosa!
Oh, is this gonna do anything? Oh gosh, what the fudge? I don't know. Wait a second. Oh, this is interesting. Who's this? Wait, what? Oh my gosh, I can't even... I need to know how to rotate the camera. Oh, there we go. I just pressed R2.
Wingardium Leviosa!
No, 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 no. Okay. I need to learn how to switch the targets instantly. Did that do something? I guess so. What is this thing here, though?
Hi, Harry. Do you want to play a game of Exploding Snap?
Okay, let's play.
What the heck? Exploding snap. Press X or square when you see a matching pair? Wait, let's push forward. I don't understand. What the heck? To wait till the next one's matching. What is the push forward thing supposed to be for? Oh, is it gonna go faster now? Wait, what? Oh, is that what I was supposed to do? I don't get this. Oh. It's going really fast now. Oh, shoot. Dang it. Ah, dang it. I don't think I passed this. What?
I can't believe it! I won!
Oh, are you kidding me? Heck no, I'm gonna do this again.
Hi, Harry. Do you want to play a game of exploding snap?
Okay, let's play.
So, I guess when the cars explode, I don't have the opportunity to get to them again. Yeah, brother. I wonder if the pairs are going to be the same in the same order. Yeah, so I don't know what the whole thing about pushing forward is, but I'm just going to press X. Should have counted how many carts there were. Okay, so the first couple aren't that bad, but now it gets really fast. Just gotta be good with the reactions here. Dang it. I hate this. I'm like, I don't know, I feel like I screwed up. There's no way I can get them to match. Oh, snap. Oh my gosh. What am I doing? Okay. There's two red ones still. But I don't know. Is there enough? Okay, I think that did it. Yeah, I should have gotten it this time. Yeah, obviously that wasn't a pair, but that was 8. Okay, so what do I get now?
Let me know if you want to play again.
No, thank you. So, okay. What? Wait, what is this? Oh. Okay, I should keep doing this stuff then. Looking out for things I can repair. Wait, what?
See ya.
There are lots of new things to see in our secret room.
Okay, you know what? Enough with the secret room. Just move it.
Okay.
Actually, we're not even close to the secret room, so. This probably means you want to explore now, like portraits and broken pieces. Look, here's another one.
Hi to you too.
Okay, so how much was that? That was 10, I think. Okay. Wait a second, isn't that a... I don't get it. Nah, I'm not sure. So that's going to be awkward, and it's like all the magic spells are from the joystick. Okay, well. Oh goodness, maybe I should use the Marauder's map then.
We need to go to Defense Against the Dark Arts.
Yes, I hear you. Alright, but you know what? Let's see. Okay, yeah. Let me just save the game here. Now that we've gone through quite a bit. Let's see how this works. 6% has been completed. Okay. Oh, that's right, it's autosave. So that means... Does that mean then if I just exit the game, it's gonna leave me off of where I'm standing? I don't know. Won't take any chances though, I'm still just gonna save it here, but... Yeah, that is the nice thing about autosave. Don't have to repeat things. You know, as you progress. Alright. Okay, so we'll just give this a wrap here. So the next thing we're doing is gonna find Umbridge so we can go to Defense Against the Dark Arts. So, thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, please smash that like button and subscribe to my channel if you have not already. And if you have any questions or comments of anything at all, then just put them in that comment section right below. And other than that, I'll see you guys all next time.